inside the walls. I spoke my heart words to all who would hear. We have no anger within us. We will not be led to violence, no matter how wide the path. We now must focus on the Vex. The machines do not stop to consider our situation, and neither should you. I can still improve your gauntlet, and your Splicer training must continue. Do not waste your energies on us. My Elixni have been through much, but cruel words and thoughtless deeds will not break us. Let us continue our work.
Network trembles with your light. With each incursion, you draw closer to the mind behind it.
Splice.
sense a hidden doorway nearby. Enter and secure the data.
Splicer glove is working. Keep at it. They're trying to fix their broken cop. Deal with the vags, but keep one eye on the terminal.
Into infinite others, even those with gifted foresight can stumble into unforeseen consequences.
subjugated mind. Crush this poor machine so we can leave this hideous place.
Trespass into this domain is easier for you than the last. I feel you moving through the Vex network as they do, as they are. You are no longer an invader. You are a part of the system. I hope that as you change this place, it is not also changing you.
Thank you.
defiance against the forces of eradication and entropy at work here.
Oh.
subversive mind. Destroy it.
Nothing has changed with the Endless Night. Why is that, Mithrax?
Each time the Guardian destroys a Vex mind in control of a domain, the remaining Vex carry the leftover burden.
And how many of these minds do you think are left to share that burden?
That is unclear.
Then we should focus our efforts on finding the central Vex mind guiding them. Osiris, how is that coming along?
Slowly. Lakshmi and Mithrax's splicers are diligently working with data the Guardian has recovered. But the Vex mind at the source of the Endless Night remains elusive.
We need to move quickly. The simulation is draining the city's energy. I won't stand by and watch our lightless civilians continue to suffer.
Ikora, I don't intend to let that happen.
We will work harder. We will find a way. The light provides.
I have thought much on Mithrax's story. We do monstrous things to fight monsters. It seems simple then. When the city first formed, Titans were the walls. We did not think of our enemies when we fought. We thought only of protecting our people. Survival until the next day, no matter how. To be seen as a terror. A destroyer. To know children tremble in fear at my name. And mourn what I have taken from them. This is not the Saint 14 I know. I can never forgive what the old houses did to us. But these are not the old houses. They are dead. What do we gain from more death? This lashing out against defenseless people, it is the act of a coward. Mithrax risked much to trust us. If his House of Light can forgive, perhaps we must try to see the fallen, Elixni, as they see themselves. Of us will ever be any. We must be more than the enemies of our enemies. We take back ground every day, friend. Keep pushing. One of these days, I will have to introduce you to Geppetto.
Everyone, gather around.
Everything depends on a Vanguard.
I could be out there.
see you have overcome the Vex again. We are both doing what we must. I have not spoken with the Saint. But I believe hearing my story softened him somehow. I saw one of our young run across his path. The Saint raised a hand in greeting, and the hatchling recoiled and fled. The Saint watched it run. The reaction seemed to wound him. I will reach out to this child. She acted out of fear and was unkind. She should know the image of the Saint we use to chase evil is only a story. If we are to survive this long night, we must be able to see one another as what we truly are.
Humanity will not allow these hateful and ignorant acts to define us. We will prove it by bringing those responsible to justice.
Walk the path of hardship with joy in your heart.